Scientists agree that to tackle climate change, we must urgently reduce global greenhouse gas emissions and replace fossil fuels and materials. Some now argue that the biggest and fastest impact can be gained by conserving forests, because they take carbon dioxide from the atmosphere and store it as carbon. This is important, and the only option in conservation forests. However, saving all forests only for carbon storage would be a double-edged sword. Like humans, trees are mortal, and climate change threatens to increase this mortality. Disturbances like fires, storms, and bark beetle outbreaks have become stronger, more extensive, and more damaging. This means more CO2 is released. For example, in Portugal, forest fires alone can cause CO2 emissions equal to around 10% of the country's annual emissions. And old and less managed forests are more likely to suffer from disturbances. If we harvest forests and replant them with seedlings and seeds that are better adapted to our changing climate, the mitigation power of forests is kept for the future. Also, by selling wood, a forest owner gets income to fund these measures. The wood that forest owners sell is used for wood products and bioenergy. These help to replace fossil-based raw materials and products, whose production is not environmentally friendly. For example, for each ton of wood fibers used for textiles instead of synthetic fibers, we could get about 3 tons of CO2 emissions reduction. Wood-based products can be found in virtually every European home. They make a positive contribution to climate change mitigation, storing carbon for decades or even centuries. If the EU downsized forest management and stopped making things from wood, it would make it harder and slower to get rid of fossil-based products. Forest products would be made in regions outside the EU and most likely produced in a less environmentally friendly and more wasteful way. Global emissions could increase immediately. Climate change mitigation is clearly a top priority, but it is not the only need we have for forests. Forests also contribute to the globally agreed 17 Sustainable Development Goals. These include sustainable consumption and production, incomes and jobs, reducing poverty and a healthy environment. Climate Smart Forestry is an approach that has been developed to achieve all these goals at the same time. It can help to mitigate the EU's CO2 emissions up to 20% by 2050. Climate Smart Forestry stores carbon in forests and wood products, replaces fossil-based raw materials and products, and invests in biodiversity and forest management to make forests more resilient for a changing climate. This is the fastest and most long-lasting way for forests to contribute to climate change mitigation. At the European Forest Institute, we connect knowledge to action.